My name is Renee Bernard. I am a test engineer at ViVitro Labs, and before I started here, I worked at a company that developed stents for treatment of brain aneurysms. As a test engineer, I will work with the client to develop a test protocol specific to their medical device. I will then also perform the tests themselves, and I will write a report to document and provide those results to the client. They can either use these results for information and development of their device, or they can use it for submission to the FDA or Health Canada for approval of their medical device. I think one of the coolest parts about working at ViVitro Labs is just the diverse range of medical devices that you get to see and experience. It's really cool to work with a customer who's starting with a new medical device and kind of go along the process with them and see how it develops and where it gets to up until submissions. I would say the type of people who would really enjoy ViVitro are people who like a diverse work environment. You're not doing one thing all day or the same task every single day, so it's a good variety. I think also someone who is curious and excited about medical devices, because we get a lot of different ones into the test lab.